And on the pole, we've got Daniel A.G. next to Adam Holder, Matt Langham next to Dan Langham, and Johnny Pope. I guess there is no fifth racer out here.